As we cuddled by the fire and lying on the floor, that's when I realized that I won't be lonely evermore.